what these people have screwed up. And that is with Intel 3, by the way. These people have effed up big time. This guy, to put this on the flea market, paid at least 9.5 million rubles to put it here. I don't know what the... What's the threshold? Dude, like, even at 500k, it's like a million rubles. Sorry, 250k rubles. Yeah, I can't even put it for 50,000.